Why does it say live twice? Bro. Oh, because the last one didn't. Bruh. Hold on. It's me trying to get all these windows back up. Second, y'all. I got our squad out within 5 minutes. Wait, look, I gotta play with y'all though. I gotta redo that group. I gotta do that same group, bro. But I need to fix my YouTube.
April 1973. Tragedy.
Okay, I'm good, Jake. I'm good. It was the my whole like thing like just crashed. But yeah, same group that I just had. Y'all join back up on me while I get everything back up and running. All right. Cause it was saying that I had two live streams going. I was like, no, I don't know if that's possible. Excuse me. Oh, let me open this. My bad, my bad, my bad. Oh wait, y'all here. Wait. Was Swag in this group? Who was in y'all group? I don't remember. I know Jake was, I know Brand was. I just don't remember who the third person was. Was it you guys? Let me know before I search. Yo, what's up, Nikita? How you doing? A Yankee fitted. What's good, Alejandro? What's up? What's up? Swag was in. Okay, W Adriana. Doing good. How are you? I'm good. My stream just crashed. Like, well, shoot, not even just a stream. The whole PC crashed. So now I'm like setting everything back up. I'm good. Like what the freak? Like we was going into a match and then that thing said bye. Yeah, that was so wild. I think I did all of them. Right. Now we gotta do a new poll, Adriana. Whole new poll. I should just keep it. Welcome back, everybody. Yeah, I posted in the Discord as soon as it happened too. I was like, yeah. It's three at the crash. Oh, that means I gotta repin the what you call it. Oh my God. Dang, was that game on Family House too? I wanted to play on Family House, bro. The official match, not yet. I'm glad y'all had a good one without me, though. I think I'm good. Only thing that messed up too, my freaking stream deck is like all out of whack, so I'll have to set that up later. It was gas station? Oh, okay. W gas station. But man, that sucks. That always sucks when the stream crashes. Bro, like what the heck, bro? I gotta open up Discord. Not the person left. Yo, welcome to the Discord, by the way. But yeah, I was gonna say in the channels, like anything like Texas related or whatever game, just post it in that channel on Discord, because in the main chat it'll get lost for sure. Oh man, we had a lobby, bro. The timing with PCs and just technology, crazy. It's like, now why would you do that? Like, what made you do some BS like that? I appreciate you guys pulling back up, man. Once you escape within 2 minutes on gas station, you went up the ladder. Fuse was next to the ladder, and the fuse was next to me, and the fuse box was right in front of me. Oh yeah, what happened? Yeah, it crashed. My whole PC crashed. It wasn't even just a stream. The whole computer just like, I was like, so first what happened? I don't know if you guys could hear me. I was like, guys, I don't know if y'all heard that. Welcome back, Courtney. I don't know if you guys heard me say guys, but when I said that, my monitor just went black, bro. I just saw a black screen, and I was like. Sometimes when that happens, like one monitor will go black and I'll be like, oh, I can't see anything. But then it'll come back on like within like seconds. This time, all the monitors went black and I was just like, oh. And then it was like, we even encountered a problem. And then it was like updating your PC. And yeah. So that happened. Did Discord even send out the other notification? Oh, yeah, it did. Why did they send? I don't know why Discord be sending two notifications. I don't know if it's because of my mouse is like double clicking. Let me find another mouse, man. Oh, I don't need that mouse. Why did mouse $100? Where my mouse at? The one that I had. I don't need all them buttons on the side. I don't even play mouse keyboard. Stop it. Glorious Model O and G Pro Super Light are both good. I mean, I've had this mouse since I had my PC. And like, I watched a video on how to fix it, but I feel like I'm gonna break it if I try to fix it. Are there only $40 to $50 if you get wired? Yeah, I'm definitely getting wired. I don't want no Bluetooth, nothing. The only thing that's Bluetooth are my earphones, my earbuds. But shoot, yeah. What's the easiest map to escape? Yours is Nancy's house? I think Nancy's pretty easy. Then again, it depends on the team. Maybe still Slaughterhouse? A lot of people say gas stations is like the easiest to escape. Honestly, it just depends on the team, like your team and then the other team. Bro, they did me so dirty, bro. Drink some water? Alright. You would say gas station's easiest to escape? Oh, okay, Bran. Bran, have we played before? I feel like I've seen your name. We have a couple times? Oh, okay. Because I was like, your name looks familiar, and then I be trying to remember people. And then sometimes people do be changing their names too, so. Oh my gosh, this map. Even as Victim, I don't be wanting to play on here. About to level your barroom hero up on Anna. W. We need family Rodney. Well, look, nobody's been requesting it, bro. I did it earlier today on a stream for people that came on time before it crashed. We did two rounds of customs where we were just practicing door slams and I was playing family. But you had to be here. I ain't saying it's gonna always be like at the beginning of the stream. It's just gonna be like, you know, random times like that. It was a surprise. Man, give them a phone number. You sent a new comment on TCM Reddit. You can find recent call executions rework. Okay, W Reddit, bro, because like I do be checking it out. Definitely on there. Yo, what up, Searchy? How you doing? Hello, y'all. Barroom Hero Squad. Yes, sir. Hey, Searchy, I've been recruiting a rally leader for the Connie mains up in here. I'm like, hey, because y'all know I rock Barroom Hero. So we got some rally leaders in this mix. Connie and Leland, honestly, shoot. Leland got it on history, he could put it on the route that they took. But I'm trying to, so bro, we'll get up. The recovery would be 95%. I don't even think we'll be able to see recovery. You missed it? Yeah, Courtney. Yeah, you know what time I go live, Courtney. You know. So hyped to see the rally leaders too. Yeah. Look, if you don't see it nowhere else, just know you're gonna see it over here. You're gonna go crazy with it. I got rally leader on my Connie. When we play, I'll use it. Bet. You literally bounce up. There's no recovery time. That's what I'm saying. So like bar room and rally. Oh my god. I was. But the thing is, it's like you're gonna have to be in like a sweaty match to where like they making you have to recover, or you're just like doing some stuff to make yourself recover. Oh my gosh, they came and left.
Damn,
you feel good. You even, bro. Fell asleep. Well, I hope you feel better, Courtney. Shoot, get you some tea, some honey. Hopefully, when your Xbox comes in, they'll still have it. They still haven't shipped it. Hopefully, you get it this weekend. Cause Mariah, no. I'm over here trying to talk to Che. Oh my God, Courtney, you missed it. You missed a treat. Hey. Not the sobs. Oh my God, bro. Oh my God. You're out of Dallas. Almost been 2 weeks. So yeah, it should be here. It should be on the way. You gotta remember to undo it, to unmute it once the game starts. But I wish I could do that, like, in during the match too. Like, I could just mute the whole chat without having like go through settings or whatnot. I wish I could just push a button. Lobby dodging getting out of hand, man. It's out of hand at this point. Ain't no hand. It's out of this world. Especially when they know that the lobbies are like broken, especially if you like play victim. And they know when they leave, they're not gonna, like, it's gonna take forever to like fill that spot unless a victim leaves. So it's just like they're purposely like just being stupid. I'm so glad they said it's their first priority. No, same. Cause when we get in these lobbies, like, yeah, they're still gonna dodge, but as long as the game recognizes that that spot needs to be filled immediately, shoot. And then don't let them say, and don't let them like have a longer wait time because they dodge. So like, not say it's like a penalty, like per se, but well, you're back in line in the queue to figure out who you gonna play with since you don't want to play with the group we put you with. If you play victim with only two people in your party, you get the game within 20 seconds. Yeah, it's a lot faster when you don't have a full lobby. A lot faster. Which is crazy because at one point, it wasn't. And then, like at one point when it first came out, it was faster when you had a full party. Then it switched to where it was faster when you didn't have a full party. No, give that a penalty. Not from just that lobby, though. Like, okay, now if we're in an actual match in ADC, yes, give them a penalty. Because why we in here and, like, you didn't like the way the game was going, so you decided to leave. Like, what? Wish they would implement a 5-minute ban for leaving. Look, somebody just left. People just lobby dodging because of Danny half the time. It's not even because of Danny half the time. They've been doing it before he was even a thing. Danny is just their excuse now. He's like, oh, I got a real excuse to why I don't play the lobby. No, you just suck at the game. And your team sucks too. Yeah, Destiny. I am, I is. My whole PC had crashed. You got dodged one time because you was using bringing home the bacon. Why do my perks matter for me? Like, you can't communicate to, like, you know, so you're not relying so heavy on a perk. That's what I'm saying. Like, the family will leave because they don't like their other family member perks. It's like, God dang, bro. Like, if they cannot map out this entire match how they think it should go, and how they want it to go, they're leaving. It's like, yeah, I'm not doing that. Yeah, I can't do it. It's not even that I'm not doing that. It's they can't do it. But they don't know because they don't try. You ran into a Leatherface that had the name Danny plus Dodge. Like, it ain't that deep, bro. It's not. And then they're saying he's pay to win. The people that are saying that, I'm not going to call nobody broke, but they didn't buy him. So they're not even experienced what it's like to have to grind to get him to that point. And then even if people do get him to that point, a lot of players aren't as good as the ones that say can do speed runs and get it done pretty fast. Like, most people don't play like that. Like, yeah, you run into a few, but it's not every time you run into a Danny. It's honestly just a skill issue, bro. F all that. You better have exterior alarms on or I'm leaving. Now, Destiny. See, Destiny part of the problem. I'm talking about some JK. Mm-hmm. Exterior alarms overrated. You had someone DC because you switched to Sissy once? Yep. They don't want to play with Sissy. They don't want to play with Johnny. It's just like, the family already dysfunctional. Like, why y'all making it more dysfunctional? All of it. You get a penalty. You get a penalty. Everybody. Lobby DC penalty. In-game DC penalty. That's so crazy. They filled that spot and then now... oh my god, bro. That's so wild. And then you can ask me, like, well, why don't you play family? Yo, what's good, Ant Cash? So I do two games each group. This is the first game with this group. After their two games, I'll put up a new code if you're still here and you wanted to play. For sure. And I hope your Thursday's going well. I would support a lobby dodge DC penalty at this point. No, facts, same. I think we all would. But yeah, you guys probably like, well, why don't you play family since, you know, you want to play the game? Well, I don't enjoy playing family because for me, I don't like the patrolling or whatnot. Because I really feel like that's like what you do. Some people enjoy it. Some people play it because they scared to play victim. Like, I'm not scared to play no victim, bro. Shoot, put me in there. I may die. That's okay. I'm not dying in real life. But like, I think I probably would try it more too if they had like more executions, like environmental kills. Like, I put in the Reddit, like, say you go down by the battery and you have so many seconds to actually get this execution. You pick up the body and you take them to the hood of the car and you go pow, and then they get electrocuted with the battery too. You like hit them like pow pow, maybe two times, maybe one time, but you smush the head like, and like collapses, like breaks off, and like it's all busted and stuff, and like blood like splatters everywhere, and they get like a little shock to their body. You take the body out, open the trunk back up, and, you know, set the battery back, stuff like that. I think it'd be pretty cool. I think they understand. I think they just was like holding off on it, trying to, I get like seeing how much people will abuse like stuff before they made the change, because like I said, I think, well, like they said, they don't want to do all these big changes all at once. And of course, people are like, well, the game's dying. Nobody's going to come back and play the game. Bro, they're going to be back on this game. As soon as they get new maps, as soon as they get more content. This game, that's how fun this game is. It's the fact that, like, once that new stuff come in and, like, there's more content, oh, they're going to be back playing it. Once the lobbies fix. Everything that's like wrong that they say they have a problem with, all that stuff is being worked on. And so once it's back, they're gonna be playing it. I was just sure you're just in my game is killer. I was trying to play, but you know, the family they be leaving, man. But hey, Rafi, appreciate you stopping by. Do you mainly play victim? I mean family, my bad. For sure they will, exactly. And the reason why they say like it's dead or like they don't want to play it as much anymore is because they played it so much. They played it until they were blue in the face, and then they only play like one or two characters or like one side. They didn't play. They're not very well rounded in this game. I can like 100% guarantee you that those people that are saying those things, because if they were, they would find ways to like still enjoy the game. You call those one trick ponies, bro. Yeah. Oh, you play. Oh, and victim. Nice, nice. I'm a victim main, but I was saying like to get me to play family more, like having like environmental executions would be pretty cool, bro. You just lost the game because on a DC causing the game to crash where your fam where you where your family had 5,000 points each. Oh, dang. Those streamers only have three perks at level three. That's what I'm saying, bro. People that are saying that don't play the game. Like they legit play like one side and that was it. Oops, I forgot to unmute.
Battle mutilations continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas as two more were
Also, I appreciate that, Rafi. Thank you, thank you. Well, if you're about to play some more games, good luck to you and the rest of your matches, my boy.
Perpetrators are responsible as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time.
Hope you get a lot of matches today. For family or victim. I'm gonna turn this voice chat back on. I know I muted everybody, but can y'all hear me? Nope. Fudge. Fudge. Oh, I mute all. There we go.
Nope.
Yeah, I just unmuted.
Deserve.
No leather face.
Drunk.
Let me check your cook.
Hitchhiker's sissy cook.
Yes, sir. Yeah, I don't be understanding when people like just DC before they die. I'm like, bro, what the heck, bro? Calm down.
I mean the gas station. Is this even the gas station, bro?
Slaughterhouse.
Over here, Danny.
My bad.
That looks useful.
Door tunnel and tool storage are both open.
Nice, nice.
Let's go.
I'm gonna work on North Storage.
Bro, you did that.
Oh, North Storage is ready too.
Again?
Well, he just forgot to. Grandpa's in the tool storage.
I'm getting some knowledge in the basement real quick.
Nice, nice.
I'm ready.
I think they're just trying to feed him as fast as possible.
Yeah,
the tank's in the
grandpa.
Middle. Yeah.
CC and Hitchhiker are both at grandpa right now. Above tool storage.
Bro!
Real.
Hitchhiker and CC about to chase me downstairs. To North Storage.
Ayo, let's shank him, guys.
Alright, Sissy's chasing me downstairs.
I think they're gone.
She went back up.
Bro, we're mad.
Sissy's going to the sliding door. Cook just pinged me. Cook's watching Grandpa.
Facility courtyard, I just opened it. I'm inside facility right now.
This is that slider, house sliding door just.
Yo, he saw me!
This is that slaughterhouse,
They could be anywhere.
I'm in facility right now.
Alright. I'm about to go back down. I'm going back down the basement.
Screw you, Hitchhiker.
Cook's listening to me and Sissy's chasing me.
Knowledge.
And Cook staying by Grandpa. Cook's still listening to me. Fight a hitchhiker. Dang. Alright, hitchhiker's gonna chase me in the basement.
I'm kicking off the generator right now. I'm already outside. Right.
And you said I got the garage? The one that's close to the garage door?
Like the left door is open.
Oh, that's close to the
Yeah.
To the front.
Like the valve.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Hitchhiker went upstairs.
I just picked up the gen. I'm out pretty much. I'm already done.
Hitchhiker's probably heading up. Oh shoot! Hitchhiker's still down here with me.
No bones crap.
Alright, I got Hitchhiker on me. Alright, I'll make my way over there.
A bone stack outside.
Somebody's coming in right now.
Alright. Hopefully he's still on cooldown.
That side.
Yeah, someone's in facility. I think it's Sissy.
Alright.
Oh, it's Cook, actually.
Oh, all right. Shit.
Cook's outside.
I got knocked down, bro.
Alright.
I'm just gonna...
Yeah, if you gotta go, go.
Cook in a circle. I'm just gonna run Cook in a circle for a little bit.
Oh, no, I'm dead!
Alright. I'm not gonna be able to catch. Quiet.
You did the back left door, or... Okay. I'm here.
Okay.
Don't let him put a padlock on this gate.
Oh, yeah, true, yeah.
GG's. W comms team. This boy. Yo. Alright, let's watch Jake work.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
If they stream snipe you, bro, hey.
Jeez.
That was nice, heck yeah. The comms were calming. We was, look, took Hitchhiker off of Danny.
Bro, I'm so scared.
Distracted Sissy. I actually was distracting, yeah, I ended up distracting all of them because Cook was listening to me while Sissy was chasing me. You know, you might get stream sniped, so waiting there is gonna be crazy.
I don't think I'll die then.
R.P. Julie. Why hasn't he gotten an exit? Extra drip and choose flight.
I'd better grab that. I think they're gone.
Bro, the key's being there. I can't do anything.
Did you study all that? They're feeding him. I legit hear Hitchhiker just fed him.
Bro, no, bro.
All He said perk you right up.
God, I hope this works.
Where's Hitchhiker?
Probably he's coming.
Yeah, you better go out with a bang. But I'm talking about.
It had its ups and downs.
Yeah, I would have went to go stab Grandpa, but Cook literally was sitting up over there, like with him. Oh my god.
Sorry, Grandpa!
Like, Cook didn't leave him until the end. I was just about to say, do that.
But you actually got
if only he had instant study.
That was the left door. The left door is locked. Oh shit!
Who studied that? Yeah. He doesn't have time to tamper. What is he running? Where is he going?
Hey, what's up, Cookie Bear?
You need to just leave me alone.
This might be like, they shouldn't run from when they see Danny's, bro.
Ayo, he's camping, bro. Ayo, what's up, bro?
Nah, he's just waiting on his goons to pull up.
Dream Sniper!
Nah, he's just waiting on his goons to pull up. From the game, we back. What up, Dante? Yeah, my whole PC crashed.
Hey,
now I'm setting the trap back.
Just
he runs into his Hitchhiker.
What's coming to you now?
I'll be you. They ate that. Get that perk. Oh, gotta get, yeah. Not fast, man. That Courtney listen, I was acting up.
Imagine. Trash for real.
How come? Why you calling them trash? They did their thing. They didn't stream snipe. Not when don't you? You ever used Overlooked on Sunny? I think I used it last week sometime. I think I did, Brandon. You're not kids, B. No, cause that was crazy. Oh yeah, tomorrow's mod/VIP day. I'm trying to see, like, I need to figure out what they want to play. And they don't want to play nothing. We'll be doing Texas, but I need to see what they want to play. What y'all got? Y'all got Rim Royale. Y'all got, what's that other free game? Oh, Home Sweet Home. It's like Dead by Daylight, but it's free. But you can actually fight the killer and kill them, I think. And you can go through vents and stuff. I never played it, I want to just cause. What else? Shoot, we can go to Roblox. Oh my hoodie, yeah. It's my what you call it? Heck yeah. I don't even think I can see that. I gotta design some like new ones. But yeah, once I like in the new spot, I really wanna be able to like try to design some new ones. That's fire. Hey, thank you. I think Melly, she had got one. She got the which hoodie did she have? Posted it in the Discord a while back. Bro, this goddamn map. Yo, Putty, appreciate it. Be happy Friday, Junior. Not Doom. Dr. Doom. Yo. Oh, my bad, guys. Butterscotch.
What's my belongings
linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine.
Dang, Julie again?
No. Texas Hill Country.
What they got against Julie, bro? What they got against Jaleesa?
Was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence.
Man, they're doing her wrong.
Gotta be more careful.
Bro, a Bubba in a cook and a hitchhiker.
Where?
And that's all we have to worry about.
Guys, you know why I'm shocked? Do you guys know why I'm shocked? Look at my perks. I have no toughness, no proficiency. I'm naked in these streets, bro. Yeah. Hey, this is crazy.
My God. What is this?
It's me seeing all the doors. There he goes, bro. I hit him with the door, you're welcome. Somebody came downstairs with him.
Oh man. Oh no, the war's combo. Oh no. Nah.
Open the slaughter sliding door, I'm ready on slaughter.
Alright.
Dang.
I'm ready.
Your check is in the basement. Hit him with the door too.
You really are a naked Tony, aren't you?
Man, what? That's these first crazy, bro. Bro. Yo, Cook, listening to me now. I'm down real bad right now. Hey, but I got two door slams right now. Somebody's about slider, has sliding door with Leatherface.
Hey. Well, that's sad.
Turn off the battery right now, so I will get this off.
And you did sliding door?
Yeah, sliding door, yep.
Can't for it.
Leatherface on his way over there.
Yeah. I should be good. I think I got it off. Yeah, I got it off.
Sound good. I'm on my way. If my game didn't. Oh, Danny's trying to come too, but Danny doesn't die. You did the left door or right back door?
The left door. Yeah.
Another face coming at me.
Man, I'm sorry.
I slammed him. Bro, I'm skiing.
Same. Let's go.
Oh, I made it though. No perks though. They know better. He gave me a goddamn game, bro. GG's. Hey. Child. Yeah, you should be able to make a rest, right?
That boy is good.
And it's gonna be the left door in the back. It's the default loadout for me. It was by accident. Yo, appreciate it, Doom. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh, you got no sale. Nice. W no sale, Kachow. Oof. I'm so sorry, I did not mean to scream in y'all ear right there. I was holding down to push the talk screen.
No, he faced me. Let's
go. I escaped him.
No way I escaped.
Oh, man.
Bro,
I'm
my
dick. Yo, W brand, W smile, y'all. My bad. Man. No, I was scared for real. Like, that match was scary because I was just like, these perks are horrible. Hey, but I was hitting them with them door slams, though.
I know they aren't too far away. Gotta breathe.
Hey, yo, I'm scared. Is it open?
Yeah, but you always wait so long for it. You give them time to turn the battery back on, or you give them time to do too much stuff.
I know.
You should go to the tank and study it. That way, say you do make it to the battery, you can just tamper it in.
God, these people are just freaks.
Somebody behind me.
Oh, they didn't see me. How?
Hey, don't worry about it. Get to that tank.
Yo, my wolf. Where is the tank at?
Go that way, yeah. Look to the right. No, keep going though, but keep going. Look to the right. That is your left. To the right. Turn around.
This way?
Alright. Yeah.
So it's gonna be over there by the holding pin. You gotta go all the way to the holding pin.
Sorry, I'm lost.
And now go to left. Yep, you're gonna go over there. Yeah, go through there, and then go through that crack. Left to the left. Turn around. Oh yeah, you can get that too. Study it. Turn around and study it.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying. Okay. Daddy said, all right. Okay, Tyler. Now study that box.
Too quiet. I gotta be careful.
If Johnny got 5 apples, you gonna go through that crack? Oh, go back through that crack. Stop. He didn't see you. Stop moving.
Gotta stay focused.
Boy.
Y'all didn't see me at all.
Before you do the tank, before you do the tank, do the fuse on the wall. Get the fuse. Study the fuse on the wall. Yep. Bro, get in that grass. Study it. Don't pick it up. You drop the valve. Go back. You drop the valve in the grass. Yeah. Before you put the valve on, study the tank first because they'll hear it if you do it. So study it.
gotta be around here somewhere.
Alright, just tamper it, just tamper it. Go hide in the garage. Or just in the grass somewhere. Just hide. You should have left that fuse right there. They're gonna check that grass. Go in the garage. You better be glad they not stream sniping, because you've been dead, sir.
Oh, shit.
Not to study through the cliche.
Dude,
Jesus be a black mama. Yeah. You better get popped. There's a health when you go, when you leave out of here. Not through, it might be one at that crack, but I'm not sure. Oh, it is one. No trap either, so you good. They're all gonna go over there. Now go. Walk.
Looks like they left. Freaks.
Watch out! There's a health right there. No, it's not. Never mind. Spin him, spin him, spin him!
No!
Why you ain't turn around? Hey, I tried, y'all. I tried. But W progress. W progress. W progress. He was studying, y'all. He was studying.
Hey, yo, what's up, man?
GG's, though. GG's, y'all.
GG's.
I was literally trying to walk Danny through that.
Y'all suck it.
Yay! Yo, little boy.
Only one kill.
Nah, you stop being mean to people, man. This is not my kid, I promise. Hey, Jay, you, I'm gonna have to get you some home training, bro. Cause, bro. Alright, if you weren't in that group and you would like to play, here's a new code. Man, this boy Jake something else. Jake, you got close though. You got close, man. You got close. I'm saying walking the man. I see you tell your kids. You almost ate, that's what I'm saying. You was close, man. It was that trap. You stepped in that trap. And I was like, no. And I feel like if you would have spun Bubba, if you would have like faked it and like turned around, he probably would have missed and you would have been able to make it out. Because I think Hitchhiker was probably just waiting. I don't know what Hitchhiker was doing, honestly. Yeah. GG's. Oh, man. Hey, that was entertaining, though. That was some entertainment. W Entertainment. It was him about to lead that handle without studying. I'm like, sir, are we trying to leave or not? MB, come on, MB. Love you. All right, got one spot open. Anybody from the last group, if you would like to play again, feel free to pull up. Oh, Doom, what y'all trying to play tomorrow? Some ideas. What games y'all trying to turn on? Fire up. Doom Courtney, Nia. What are the mods I've seen today? Girl, I'm tired. I'm tired. Bro, my PC is starting over. My whole stream deck is like messed up, man. I wouldn't have to talk to my kids like that, I'm just saying. Oh snap, we lost somebody. We lost you, Mariah. Not Granny Dante. Wait, Dante, did you really make tuna fish too?
My bad.
I thought I'm eating, all good. Eating chili, come on chili. I put what I have in my chat. Alright, for sure.
Tuna fish?
Why y'all hating on the tuna fish, bro? What's wrong with y'all, bro? Tuna fish go crazy. Oh, so crazy thing is, I had ran out of bread, right? But I got chips. Tell me why I'm eating my tuna fish like it's nachos. Y'all had tuna fish nachos? I'm a bus. I'm gonna be bussing. Granny snap back. Dante. Tuna with potato chips is bussing. You've had it before? Yeah, I got Doritos. And they were supposed to be like on the side, like with my tuna sandwich, and I was supposed to be eating some Doritos. And I was like, I need to go get some bread. I ain't gonna get no bread. I was like, let me scoop this up with some chips. How's the Obey? Did you like it with the tuna? I did. I definitely had to like measure it out with like the mayo because it can be like, I guess a little salty. I don't know if I'm describing it right. But nah, I got them mixed in right. I'm gonna hit. I was like, tuna fish go crazy. That's smart to put Obey in tuna fish. Never thought. I'm not busting. I should go get it right now and just be crunching in on here. Y'all want ASMR? No, I make no tuna. I was telling Jazzy since you on a fish diet, she might need to come through. I cannot use my sounds right now. And I'm, look, man. Hold on. Yes, I can. Hold on. I just gotta type.
I'm so tired, chat. I'm so tired. I'm really tired.
The Slappy Mama seasoning. So salty. Oh, yeah. Gotta be careful. You eat tuna pasta salad, you eat it with Fritos. Crumbled on top. Okay, so I ain't doing nothing too crazy. Bro, if I go this goddamn map again. Bro. I really, 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 really pray and wish that we get at least two maps, bro, in this next update. Because one at a time. I'll change my loadout. Hey, those perks are all level 3 though. Hey, I went crazy. That'd be level 3 perks. Look, I got up out of there. That loadout was insane. Insane, bro. Insane. Like, what was I doing? When leaving hiding spots, you take 35% less damage for 11 seconds. I might need to mess around and play with this. Ooh, I could change that for what you call it? For stacks. I really be one to not like rely on it so much. Oh, this about to go crazy. Cause imagine you being in chase, right? And it's like, I don't know where to go. So you jump in something, right? And then say you wait for it to activate. You get out, or say they take you out. But a lot of times they don't be taking you out no more. But say you get out, right? And they start to getting a swinging on you. Bro, I eat those. Like, what are you doing? My name Honor right now. I'ma get on with my friend and play some family. If I see a Sunny, he going on my gallows. Alright. If I see a Bubba, just know he getting hit with every door. Hopefully we get Franklin's grandparents' house from the movie. It's Mary J's birthday. Come on, Mary. Happy birthday, Mary. I need the next victim to reverse trap so that family can get stuck in them. Now rely on them stacks. They are there for a reason. I mean, they are, but I'm trying not to. You know, I'm just, like I say, I want to experiment, change my gameplay style. And I'm trying to, I want to level up every, like, perk to level 3. Like, I need to level this one up. And it's close. I should play with it and just finish it. And then that'll leave me with this perk, and this perk. But with this perk, I can, like, fight a lot. They'll be like, bro, he not taking no damage. Just like having no cell. At level 1 or 2, I think. But constantly throughout the entire game. See, I'm trying to tell you, it's the way you play the games, but it's the way you play the games. Better hope you don't run into this Sunny. Shoot, I'm trying to tell you, right? Hey, let him know. Let him know. Aw. What is the Jack in the Box again? Wait, the one I have? Oh, yeah. When leaving a hiding spot, you take 35% less damage for 11 seconds. So, that's what I'm saying. You go inside that hiding spot, and you just wait in there. And say they're trying to jump you, or like they waiting on you to come out. Even if you do jump out and you got like a good amount of health, man, ain't gonna do nothing. Shoot. I eat those. I got no cell for real. You know, let me see what no cell is like at level 1. Oh, I already had it over here. No cell at level 1. Oh, I don't know my alphabet. I'm going too fast. Oh, wait. Okay. Dang. It ain't even close to no cell. Look, that's my 60? Sheesh. 60% less. God dang. Oh, no, 40. Okay, yeah. No, it's 40. At level 1. Yeah, so I'm only like five off of no sale. Yo, Jack in the Box go crazy. Hold on. Call me Jack in the Box. Penguin Shadow is your top 3 perks because it gives you essentially unlimited health. Yeah, no, facts. That is facts. Searchy. I gotta finish leveling it up. Jack in the Box stunt double equals 105% damage resistance. So 0 damage when jumping out of the windows on Family House. Yo, Searchy going crazy with the in the boot camp, y'all. Searchy going crazy with the knowledge, bro. Love you, Searchy. Tangle Shadow is your top 3 perks because it gives you essentially unlimited health. You know what? My problem with Sanguine Shadow, I don't use it right. I do not use it right. Searchy got the knowledge. Yes, sir. Oh Lord, it's about to be 6 o'clock. Y'all mind if I eat my tuna fish on stream? I'm hungry. My problem is I be having to make myself stop eating. So, Searchy, I be trying to use Sanguine Shadow, but I be using it wrong. Like, how do I, like, use it correctly? I have to go inside a hiding spot, right? Or shadows, correct? And then do I, and then I stay, like, it activates once I leave it, or I have to stay in there, like, a certain amount of time until it activates, and then leave. Like, that's what I'd be confused on. Like, I've been getting the XP to level it up. And I was like, well, maybe if I get it to level 3, I'll understand better. Can I get a beignets? Wait, that's not beignets. What is that? Or is it? But I am about to get this tune. Cream puffs. Oh, it is beignets. Yo, what's good, 10? Happy Thursday. How you feeling? The cream puffs of the ghetto beignets. The ratchet beignets. Yo, what's good, Z? How you doing? Not that your first thing to say in the chat. Happy Thursday. Bro, why do I keep going to this goddamn map, bro? What the freak? The shadows part is very bugged. Hiding spot works. Okay. Your health starts recovering immediately. Shadows equals staying still in bushes. Oh, see, and I was like, why is this not working? So I was like, maybe I'm just slow. I'll cut some biscuits, drop it in the deep fryer, coat with powdered sugar. Happy Thursday as well. Yeah, hope you're ready for the weekend. You know, it's Friday, Junior. I just want to play the game. Oh, we waiting on not it. Mariah, do you have rally leader on your Connie? On the route you took? You thought Cook was gonna lead? I did too. You don't. No, you good. Attack on three female college. First, you just put me on to that. Like, reminded me that that's a good perk. Public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers. What's very odd is that turning off lamps counts as shadows. So if you turn off a lamp in Crouch Steel, you should start healing. Bro, Sochi, are you one of the devs in disguise? You know what? Don't even blow your cover. Don't even blow your cover. It's cool. I appreciate you being here, Sochi. W boot camp. Let me tell you, I didn't read that as not it. I think I read it as noted at first. You didn't take the bomb squad route, but you should. Oh, dang. I think we just lost him. This was our first one too, right?
Yeah.
Oh, he baby. He turned his chainsaw on in front of me. It crashed. I'm gonna get you your matches, bro.
Damn, these freaks.
The other face is on me. Oh, he's a baby. Let's test it out.
Wait. Damn it. They moved me.
First of all. Okay. He's still on me. God. He doesn't know how to thrust yet.
I'm opening the ladder door.
Aw, he's so cute.
Just keep your head clear. Eyes open.
Yeah, he's just on me right now.
You can do this.
Okay, he's leaving. You ready to listen to it? Alright, I'll try to come bone on.
Stay quiet. Okay.
Actually, somebody came downstairs in bone room and I'm about to get jumped.
Bow's in the center.
Can you help?
Nah. We on the floor.
Just got a padlock on the slider. I'm doing it though.
Two of them are downstairs.
Go
I'm going up. Oh, Mr. Grandpa, where you at? Oh, he behind me.
Good spy, right, Jackie's door.
All right, Leatherface on me.
I got the padlock and the other lock on the side of the door.
Me and Leatherface back in the basement. Activate.
Oh, I see a clicker on me.
Oh, he got lost.
Hi, Grandpa.
Alright, Leatherface is upstairs.
Oh, damn, they're all over here.
Oh, great. I can use this. Oh, look at this.
Oh, this Bigfoot man.
Oh, my.
Ooh. Look like in the headlight of somebody.
I have the valve.
Are you doing? Oh, okay. I was just about to grab one. Thanks. Look how pretty this game is, y'all.
Everything on batteries are thin.
We're just admiring the view. Top. Look how that light hit Sunny, bro. Sunny look good. He's orange. What are you? Leatherface just crashed. Overheated. My cookie just turning it off.
Right?
Now he look like an ashy bastard. Dante, the hate is crazy.
How did they find me?
Since he's in the front by the valve gate, Leatherface is in front of Grandpa. Alright, now he's underneath the tool shed.
Looks by valve.
Alright, since he's by windmill door to slaughterhouse.
Finally.
Cook's on the other side, kicking the event.
Alright, the sliding door's open and then both doors to slaughterhouse. I can go open the red door.
Okay.
Oh.
I'll go stab Grandpa.
I'm my ability, but I think one of them are coming over here. Yeah, Sissy's over here. She's probably gonna turn the battery on. Oh, never mind. She's chasing me.
Damn. Did they hear that?
Oh, the red door is open.
The other face cutting the crawl face out open.
Alright, I'd like
Sissy out. Alright, Leatherface going to the front by the valve tank. Exit.
I gotta leave though, because I'm gonna run out of stacks.
I know, yeah, do that.
You could turn on valve. If someone's near valve, I could grapple Cook.
Thanks, Leatherface.
Alright, here I come.
Oh, I see valve exit.
I'm
gonna
do it.
Standing right in front of you.
Alright, you grapple. I'm here.
Alright.
He's coming back.
Everywhere.
I'll get him.
On it.
She's turning the battery back on, and Leatherface is over here.
Okay. Well, we about to fight for this tank.
I don't have a bone scrap.
I'm about to get some more. I'm getting it from the garage by the truck.
I didn't even get to use my ability.
I stabbed him.
It's still on or no?
Oh.
One of them DC'd.
He DC'd.
Oh, okay. Oh, GG's.
It's about to turn on. He had enough.
Yo, what's up, Keisha? Happy Friday, Junior. How you doing? What's happening? Where's Kitty?
Stay sharp. They could be anywhere.
This is just waiting in front of it.
Get out of here.
This is coming at me. Oh, I ain't got stacks. I'm throwing.
Damn.
Son, you fast as hell. Oh, he tried to get my booty.
I gotta find help.
Sheesh. Dang, dang, dang. God dang, bro. That, so you get both of your games. I'm gonna just go to the we're just gonna go to the next game, crew, and then I'll pick you back up. So I don't like imbalance anything. W points, W. I was legit just up there just watching.